Pastor Don Odunze Jr. I come one more time in a message that I title Now. Can I read you a scripture from Galatians chapter 6, verse 10? Therefore, whenever we have the opportunity, we should do good to everyone, especially to those in the family of faith. Whenever we have the opportunity. That is to say that the opportunity is not always there. It comes and it can be lost. There are people around you now you should be a blessing to. Tomorrow, they may not be there. You may not be there. Procrastination is an enemy of grace. Procrastination is an enemy of grace. If you have to be a blessing to your family, do it now. If you have to show love to your wife, no matter how bad you think she is, do it now. If you need to take care of your husband, do it now. There are people around you that need to eat from your kitchen. There are people you need to provide a job for now that you're in that office. There are people around that need to rise because you are positioned. Why? Because if you don't do it now, they may not be there tomorrow. One of the things that happens to a man that is not good is this, that there is someone you are supposed to help, but you withdraw your help, or you block your help, or you refuse to give your help for whatever reasons. And at the end, the person still succeeds in life without your help. It's terrible. I pray somebody around you will not tell his success story without you. People will claim success when they did not contribute anything to it. But I want to assure you that at any level where you think you are, you can be a blessing to someone. It's important that you go out of your way, no matter how small, in the bus, in the office, in the house, you can be a blessing to someone. Do good to all men, especially those within the household of faith. Are you a thief? If you have to do good and you don't do it, you are stealing from somebody's destiny. You're taking that which should have made somebody to shine. You may be the person to create the platform for somebody to rise. You don't need to be afraid. It's a plus to have you in somebody's life. At the level where you are, you're a blessing. I want to say this. Do not let the ingratitude of men stop you from being good. Do not let people stop you from being whom God made you to be. Some may be ungrateful, but by and large, what you have sown will surely be harvested. Cast your bread on the waters. After many days, it will come back to you. Don't stop being good. Start now, on the road, in the office, in your house, wherever it is. Even in the class, in the bus, you can pay for somebody's meal. You can pay for somebody's ticket. You can write off somebody's debt. You can do something and be a blessing to someone. Whether they are grateful or not, it cannot stop your harvest. Do it now. Not tomorrow. Not when the salary is paid. Not when the contract is done. Do it now. If you have the opportunity to do something for humanity, God is taking records. Be a part of that project now, no matter how small. Give your own part. Do what you have to do. If you have the opportunity now, do it. The opportunity may not be there tomorrow. I want to pray that God will give you the heart to do it now. Think about this. Share this to your friends. Somebody needs to wake up. God bless you.